Welcome back to the channel. Today we're diving into the world of Chaos 2024.01, the latest stable ISO release that brings a bunch of updates and changes. First things first, Chaos has bid farewell to Plasma 5 and embraced Plasma 6 as its default desktop environment. The migration process took almost 15 months, but now we have a pure Plasma 6 environment, promising a better user experience. No more mixing of the old and new, it's all about that sleek Plasma 6 vibe. Chaos has been hard at work porting applications from Framework 5 to Framework 6. Almost all your favorite apps have made the transition, ensuring a seamless experience. For the few apps still in the Framework 5 world, don't worry, they're still available, so you won't miss out. The visual experience is getting an upgrade too. The Midnat team exclusive to Chaos has been fully redone for Plasma 6, a fresh look to match the new environment, giving your desktop a makeover. Now, let's talk about the updates under the hood. Chaos 2024 comes with the following: FFmpeg 6, Boost 1.83.0, LLVM 17.0.6, Linux Kernel 6.6.14, Systemd 254.9, Python 3.10.13, Util Linux 2.39.3, IVD 2.30, MariaDB 11, and PostgreSQL 16. That's quite a tech buffet, right? For the Plasma 6 desktop, Chaos 2024 features the latest Plasma 5.93.0, KDE Gear 24.0.95, and Frameworks 5.249.0, all built on Qt 6.6.1. The Cube is back for Plasma 6, and SDDM 0.20.0 now lets you run in Wayland mode, bringing Chaos one step closer to moving away from X11. The Calamares installer now offers automated partitioning with popular file systems like XFS, EXT4, ButterFS or ZFS. No more manual partitioning struggles. It's all about making your life easier. The installer has undergone a Qt 6 makeover, making it more user-friendly. And here is a cool feature. KageJournal now lets you view logs from a nice GUI, making log checking a breeze. LibreOffice takes the spotlight as the default office application, replacing Caligra, since version 6.2 is now a pure Qt 6 application, keeping things snappy and up to date. Chaos Creation Croiso, Welsh for welcome, assists with configuring a new install. It runs on the newly installed system, offering to adjust settings, a custom wallpaper selector, distribution info, and package selection from 6 different groups. User friendly, right? Chaos 2024 defaults to CRC and FinOpt enabled XFS file system. Enhanced error detection and improved crash recovery. It's all about keeping your system robust. The artwork includes custom icons theme for both light and dark themes, Midna and Midna Dark. It's about creating a complete, unified look from boot up to logout. You can now verify the authenticity of downloaded Chaos ISO file through GPG signature verification. A little extra security always goes a long way. Of course, no system is perfect. Currently, installing on RAID is not possible, and the team recommends following specific instructions for creating reliable installation media. And there you have it. Chaos 2024 is a powerhouse of updates and improvements, making it a strong contender in the Linux distro scene. If you're a fan of simplicity, performance, and a touch of artistic flair, give Chaos a spin. As always, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more Linux updates. Thanks for joining us on the journey, and we'll catch you on the next one.